He's a terrorist. Stay vigilant.
Thank you. Got word Joanne Cope bit of dust. Preem. Nothing I love more than working with pros. It's closed. The Eddies are on their way.
Oh shit, that was something.
Enemy contact!
I'm engaging!
Go!
Bye. Hey Claire, next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova, FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't. Must go solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Try.
Huh.
Listen, kid. You're just shooting holes in those El Caldo rat bastards and not give a shit about the rest.
Yeah. Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Nothing's fucking up.
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
There'll be no scratch to finish line.
Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Hey guys, remember, maximum madness!
No, I don't have it. Well, how am I supposed to know who's got it? Dude, this is your problem, not mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on right, strap in, and fire up your engines! 30 seconds and counting!
Hey, you!
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You there! Hey!
Thank you.
not give up!
Wasn't easy.
Right up to the finish line.
The last driver is better than I am.
He was a good husband, an amazing wheelman.
How'd he die?
How do any competitive racers die? We reached the final end here.
Maybe we should change this up.
Yeah. Come on, lift up.
Fama.
All right.
Why, no way the business will believe I bet on the winning horse.
Oh, shit, not good.
The sun is down, but I hope you're still up. Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's room.
Fuck.
Ah, shit!
Plan spearheaded by new CEO Yorinobu Arasaka, which he announced at last week's shareholders meeting. Some analysts have estimated the savings from these cuts could amount to upwards of 20 billion euro dollars. According to sources close to the CEO, the sale's initial boom will be used to fund new research and development centers. Though long considered a black sheep in the Arasaka dynasty, Yorinobu has apparently raised investors' doubts. After a shitty start, Arasaka Corp had jumped by 3%.
V, I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
You're seriously making me look for you? Come on.
Get your ass over here!
Helani!
Making me look for you? Come on.
Thank you.
I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Here! blood needs.
I see you, guy. Thanks. Don't need a sixth sense to follow some blood.
Thank you.